examination of the gluteus maximus function. How do you assess for the gluteus maximus function the S1 nerve root? It is a cumbersome test, but if you want to assess for it, the patient will be prone so that the hips and the lower extremities will hang freely from the edge of the table, dangles. Then ask the patient to extend the hips one by one. The extension of the hip will come from the gluteus maximus muscle or the S1 nerve root. The extension of the hip against gravity will be at least grade 3 strength. Extension of the hip against some resistance is grade 4. Here is the muscle manual testing that can help you, and it is presented in this diagram. Grade 0, no contraction is present. Grade 1, there is flickering contraction. Grade 2, there is full range of motion with gravity eliminated. Grade 3, there is full range of motion against gravity. Grade 4, full range of motion against some resistance. Grade 5, muscle contraction is normal. Range of motion is good against a lot of resistance. How do you test the gluteus maximus with gravity eliminated? You will put the patient on the side and you test the gluteus maximus of the hip that's up. So ask the patient to extend that hip. This is a situation where the gravity is eliminated. Thank you very much. I hope that's helpful.